Thokozani, ngithanda ukubingelela abantu abadala abasekhaya, ngibingelele izingane, ngibingelele u-anti nomalume, bonke ngiphela kwabo.
So, isithunywa seZulu esizokhuluma ngaso manje. Lesi sithunywa seZulu umoya womuntu omdala, ikhethe elidala kakhulukazi, eliphila ngomoya, esithi lena umoya wenkanyama. Inkanyamba yomoya, umoya ohlala emkhathini. Uma unesithunywa seZulu, usuke wembethwe umoya weZulu, womkhathi. Lapho udonsa khona emkhathini, yonke into yakho iphakama kakhulu. Ukubonela uma uhamba khona, mhlawumbe wena njalo uma uhamba, kuyanetha, kuyaduma, wenza izinto kuduma. Ubuya likhiza yingobani isinywa sakho sisebenza kakhulu ngalezo izikhathi ingakho naso mesiphakamisa umuntu noma silapha umuntu lesithunywa siphakama kakhulu magneta kuduma ikhiza noma kunamaqwa noma kubanda kakhulu so yonke into eqhamuka emkhathini iyaxhumana kakhulu nawo le nto leyo ingakho ukuthi ngazi zonke izikhathi mephakama inyanga thizeni ngalezo yenyanga leyo awuzame ukukhuleka ubeka amanzi lapha emsamo wakho uphakamise lo moya weZulu umoya womkhathi angisho kanjalo ungathi umoya weZulu umoya womkhathi awuzwani nomuntu ongahlanzekile umoya omhlophe qwa obandayo so la uhlala khona kuhlanzekile so ingazo zonke ikhathi umuntu ombethwe yilo moya usithola esenza izinto ezinhle ngoba lo moya uyakhuluma ke lo moya lo kakhulu uma ukhuleka uyaphakama qobo lwakho ngenkathi uphakama ukhuleke ukhulume nawe into ethiza ngiyithandi le nto ela endlini izongenisa lekha awuyisuse le nto lena ngiyithandi awuyibeke kwenye indawo ngoba lo moya wami awuhambisani nayo le ndawo le nto egqokile angiyithandi mina ngiqoka kanjena ngithanda ube ukhazimule ma ukhazimule ngomuntu wesifazane ube uphinde futhi bheka into edlayo ungafaki yonke into isisi sakho sibe right singaqunjelwa ukuthi fanele isikhathi ukuthi ukhuleke wena usuzizwa ukuthakathaka kanti hayi ngoba nakho ungenawo amandla yizinto ezifana ngaphakathi ezingazwana lo moya lo moya futhi uyasho ukuthi lento oyidlayo ngiyithandi angiyithandi into oyidlayo yeke uyiyeke futhi nomzimba wakho ubuyele ube right ube muhle uqhakaze ube right nje kakhulu so izona zonke nje izinto lezo engingayichaza okwesibili lesi sithunywa lesi sithanda kakhulu amanzi sihlobene kakhulu nomndawo sihambisana nomndawo kakhulu so ingakho kakhulukazi ke most yabantu abambethwe amandawo bathola benze bephakamisa kakhulu umoya
bephakamisa izidalwa
so into engayisho nje mombethwe isithunywa lesiZulu somkhathi omkhulu ubusisiwe bombonga uNkulunkulu wakho bobonga amathongo akho yonke into yakho izokuhambela kahle awusozaxakela uzophakama uzokhuluma izinto ezimnandi kwabanye abantu abakwembethe kakhulu abantu abanjengohlobo lwakho yonke into oyifisayo izokwenzeka njengoba injalo yonke into fanele uliphakamise lesithunywa seZulu usiphakamise ngempela ukuze nezakhe izinto ezophakama kodwa uma ungenzi lutho naso sizothulela nje angeke senze lutho kodwa nje kumele kusetshenzwe iyona into engayisho leyo umuntu owembethwe isinya seZulu makasebenze kuningi okwenziwayo unamandla mina ngenza izinto eziningi kakhulu ngumkhulu odla ngomizwa impande egawu lezizweni asibone ukuthi lapho ekhaya uyinsizwa noma indoda emadodeni noma intombi entombini awukuphahle lapho bona siyaphahleka yini awuyizwe lento yakho isizokwenzakala kanjani awusebenze ngempela Mawu isalukwazi awube yitshitshi ngempela ukukhombisa ubusha bakho bakudala ukuthi wena wawenze njani ungaphela amandla awuyiphakamise lento lena awuyiphakamise ngempela awuphakamise lo muntu omdala lona umbone ukuthi uza nani yiziphi lezinto azo ezilethe ekhaya azophakamisa lo moya uma ukuthi umelaphi lapha engakini awudume ngempela ngokuthi lo muntu lona wembethwa abantu abangamandla abanempilo ephakeme kakhulu abenza izinto zenzeke abahlanganisa izinto zihlangane ingakho ngisi namhlanje la ukhona awuphahle ngempela awuphahle nje uphahle uphahle bahle bathokozise wenze konke.
Ngiyanithanda kakhulu bantwana bethongo, inkosi mayibe nani, amadlozi enu mawaphakame kakhulu kakhulu kakhulu. Hallelujah, amen. Nisale kahle, don't forget to like and subscribe. Love you guys.